Dylon Lousberg. I'm at Cedar Point, and I'm here setting up the slack line on the stage of the show Vertical Impact by All Wheel Sports. We're rigging it on a truss system with just ratchets and a soft release, and the trusses were put up by California Rampworks. All right, let's show you how to do it. So they use one horizontal truss and one vertical truss like this. They come together in an L shape, and I rig at the bottom of this truss, and then I run it over the top of this truss. We have this rolling mechanism that we use two clamps, just this one for backup, in case it decides to slip or wants to slip, to adjust the height however we wanted it. Last year we just rigged on this bar right here, and it was too much friction for the slack line to go over, and it was ruining slack lines too quickly. So we came up with this bar. There's just a metal bar in here, and then a hollowed out bar on top of it, and it rolls back and forth. But they don't seem to be rolling 24/7, and so the friction of the slack line just rubbing over this bar kind of tears it up. So we put this sleeve, it's 3 inches, not 2 inches, because 2 inches is too small. And we just put it on into that bar right there. So we just try to even it out, however it needs to be evened out, and go from there. We put these support beams this way, like this, so that this doesn't rock too much back and forth. And then it's attached to the stage down here. So we're here in the middle of the trusses, where the trusses come together right there. And they are just simply bolted together with a truss cube with 4 bolts in the middle and 4 bolts there. And there is one steel plate here with 6 bolts in it. And the truss is connected to the steel plate by these truss clamps being bolted onto the steel plate. There are 4 of those truss clamps. So we're here at the back of the truss where the slack line is attached. And as you can see, there is a second steel plate here at the back end of the system with the same mechanism, 6 bolts, and then 4 clamps that are bolted to that steel plate. And as you can see, the span set goes through both of these bars and wraps through the middle of the truss. I preferred going through. It creates a little bit of pressure right around this bar here, but I preferred going through rather than around it. And it just leads up to the ratchet. So I'm just backing up the ratchet in case anything drastic were to happen to the back of the truss system. I have it backed up to a closer rung.
It's super important that the slack line be, a minimum length of, like, I would say 60 feet. That's still not a good slack line, but I think it's manageable for stage tricks. This one is 76 feet long, 78 feet long, so it's a pretty good slack line. It's actually anchor to anchor 100 feet, so it's got a lot of power and a lot of bounce to it. So this is the mat for the slack line act itself, provided by All Wheel Sports. And it's 6 inches deep. And it has these covers on it so that it's waterproof, because it rains here a lot at Cedar Point.